like a city on its own. So they commute by their buses between their construction sites and everything has changed. And new generations do not understand the value of the camels. It's funny because you have a lot of cricket stadiums here in this country and no locals play cricket. Not a single local, not a single Arab, okay, play cricket. Because you have 50% of the population, Indians and Pakistanis, dollars to go there. And exit fee from the Emirates to Oman is $10. So exit fee is 10, $60 to get into Oman entrance to. Prior to 77, this country did not have a university. Look at the dome. And the gold color that you see on top of the minarets, it's all gold plated. And you see it again. Well, I believe they have one more year to go before this mosque is completed. So we are still looking at the palace to the left. It goes all the way down. Parks are usually free admission. Nobody has to pay anything. All the people have to do is to keep the place clean and tidy, spotless all the time. Because everywhere they go, there are people who work undercover. There are cameras everywhere. And big fines. He decides to violate the red lights and just to keep going. What would be the penalty if you violate the red lights here in this country? Number one is a ticket, and the ticket is $1,500. Because after you get the ticket, which you get instantly, you get an SMS on your phone informing you about the ticket and about where to go and turn your car in. Yes. Your car will be confiscated, impounded for 2 weeks. You don't drive the car for 2 weeks. If you have a fancy car that you don't want to put it in the yard and you want to keep it in your garage, well, you can do that. But somebody has to come and put this tracking chip in your car so the car doesn't move. They monitor the car. And to have the service, you have to pay for it. And this violation is going to add 12 black points to your file. With every ticket you get, it adds points to your file. But this violation of red lights adds 12 out of 24 in one ticket. And if you ever reach 24 black points in one driving year, okay, you are prohibited from driving for 3 months. You do it again, then it is 6 months. No driving. You do it a third time, you are done driving in the country. Because by the government measures, violating the red lights means what? Potential death. You are very likely to kill yourself or kill other people. So this is a potential death. You are making an attempt to take your life away or take other people's lives by violating the lights. So they are very, very strict here. We're coming to downtown and to the left. Now we're going to see heart of the city, the core of the city is here. So as you can see again, no tall buildings, no high rises.
Drop them some buns for me, man.
I reckon, not stay too long, I've been knowing.
Only know the craft, the smaller one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I got 150 foot.
As you can see, they were careful.
Right, the Premco country.
Ah, yeah, cook this way now.
Yakub,
let me
see you here, man.
Hi.
Hi. Moslem Cemetery. Just rocks. That's why it would be hard for you to notice and see our cemeteries, because they're like just sand and rocks scattered all over, and some of them don't even have walls. No. children coming to the maids and the servants. So this is where pretty much they come in to see to the mall like everyone else. Pictures of local people without their permission. I know sometimes you feel tempted to take pictures of local people, but we don't do that, please, without their permission. And the bus is going to come here at 2:30.
Like, there's a mall if they have that, like, you know.
Built out.
Right.